You would think, hey?
Alright, now I got an hour. Props are stealing his van.
What, pour it out?
That's where they're teaching the cops at their terminals. They're not learning badge numbers. They're not identifying themselves.
I know. And hey, it's...
They're fucking Nazis, man.
Yep.
So fuck that. We're filming it. We're putting it online. Screw them. We're gonna sue them now. This is a political thing. They're stealing his van just to fuck with them.
For what reason?
Because we mess with them. Look, we got the police officer's manual. We know how their training works.
Yep.
We know who they are.
Yep.
We know who insures their bonds.
Well, they figure it's a big joke.
Yeah, they're laughing. Look, they think it's a big joke. No badge number, unidentified theft.
Wow. Yep.
Crime.
Hey. They won't wear their badges because they know what they're doing is fraudulent.
Yeah, we don't have a deep storm in Normandy, so we got to fight for a few in this way, man.
Well, the thing is here, you know, a guy got pulled over the other day. Do you know why? I have psoriasis. I wear rubber gloves. They pulled me over because I was wearing rubber gloves.
It's unreal, eh? Any excuse?
Yeah. And then he says to me, he says, before you do it, taking killing hookers.
I can't believe you guys aren't wearing your badges.
Pardon me?
I can't believe you're not wearing your badges.
Happens.
Really? I thought that's part of your uniform. Isn't your
in
badge part
Canada?
Of your uniform?
Yeah, we know how your training works.
And we know that you guys are all out of uniform right now and acting fraudulently. Like I say, if I had a badge and I worked hard to get it, I'd wear it every single time I went out. That would be my
full
shield.
Commercial liability. Get used to those words. You'll be hearing it in court.
Court is right now. We've convened a court of public record.
Yeah. You want to be a witness? We've convened a court of public record here. These are criminals committing a crime. Unidentified supposed police officers. Scary. I thought this was Canada.
Ask them if they have a badge.
Well, yeah, I gave my badge number.
But you guys
you're not wearing it, though.
So we're all equal under the law.
Okay, I can show you.
Okay, great.
Appreciate
this
that.
Is a star, the badge.
Oh, by the way, this is my flower pot. Okay. So if I put the cigarette butt in there, no tickets, eh?
That's
my badge. And I told you my badge.
That's your ID. Well,
that's
right, your actual badge.
Oh, I don't care.
It doesn't have badges or anything on there.
I wear a police uniform that has police identification on it. Don't tell myself it's a police officer.
Somewhere. You're worried about my knife?
No.
You can take a step back. No, okay, I just heard you said that. You will know there's no problem. Living in North End, you know.
Here's my ID, and I got threatened by the police today, I read you on the phone, and it looks like you're acting on the threat.
And how were you advised?
private business.
Private business?
Yeah.
Okay,
but
so
again, I'm not a public trustee.
What I need is, obviously, this is what I'm going to use for the...
Yeah, but you have to do it uppercase or lowercase. I do not consent to you
right
entering my name all uppercase.
I know that.
That's my given name, and that's my family name.
Your family. Okay. I also need, do you have something that has your date of birth on it?
No, I don't give up my name.
Okay.
That's hearsay evidence. Because
well,
I can't remember the day I was born.
I need
I'm going on by what other people told me. So that's hearsay evidence, so that really doesn't apply here. And I'm not here to have a contract.
You don't have a date of birth?
I don't know the
date.
You're not counting at the time.
I did. I don't require to do that. If you can give me some law that shows what happens. That again, I just told you. Date of birth is only for a contract. You guys want to intervene in a contract?
Come
on. You don't need a date of birth.
I need to identify who you are.
You just got the ID.
No.
You got it.
That's
the name. You just need anything. You have not made
can I get my property back?
No, not
okay, I gave a badge number and a story. You want to have a 2167. A very nice lady, but I gave her my
Sergeant Park
swimming pool card with a picture on it.
Nice cops, don't get sued.
And then I gave her a World Freelance Society membership card with a picture on it. We felt that my status was United. And then there's another World Freelance Society membership card. She wants government ID.
Government
issued ID, yes.
He's just trying to entice you into
No, I know. It doesn't work.
I know, but... Like I say, I respect the role as a police officer, man.
I do. But you're being very disrespectful right now.
Guaranteed his bond's getting lean.
I claim to be who I say. Claudio Sam Santos.
This guy would have let Jews into the oven, for sure.
Yeah, totally.
Just doing his job.
Yeah. Shoot them in the back of the head. That's what Caesar told us to do.
Where am I going?
I'm going to my Christopher.
Four?
Like
you can positively
identify your date of birth.
I got my neighbors here. You can ask them all.
Your name detained?
I don't consent.
You're
kidding
me? I'm not
going
on my own.
Oh, they stole your property, Claudio. Don't worry, they're not going to mess with you, man.
Okay, grab my tape recorder.
Yeah, it's all good.
You're kidding me? I'm not. I'm not going on my own.
Oh, they
stagged
it.
They
stole your property,
Claudio.
Why would
I
take
something
that's not mine? I don't know. I can afford my own property.
Like I say,
you respect peace officers. You guys would take a bullet for one of us right now.
You do not.
Got that?
Mm-hmm.
Good. 1651 just committed an assault on a member of the public. Because I guarantee you, if I touched you, I'd be in handcuffs. If I touch you right now, I'd be in handcuffs. So, that's fine.
Conflict. Don't want conflict.
people that actually hurt other people. Probably get money out of those people if they don't need their jobs, right?
Kind of a racial comment.
I wasn't referring to a race at all. I was referring to a demographic, actually. Violence comes in all shapes and colors. This is not violence.
For the record, I can clearly see cigarette butts everywhere, by the hundreds and thousands. Obstruction of justice?
Yeah.
Okay. Who's the... May I ask who the arresting officer is?
He's over 18 and we don't have to disclose that.
Okay. Gotcha. Thanks. You too.
We'll see you in court. We'll see you in court.
It's gotta be a wicked fun job. I used to go hunting with a cop.